Hi guys, this is Anthony from Balkan Master Studio. I just want to share with you a little bug I discovered. This is an imported character I did, and I need this character to be the UV to be modified. So I go to the UV channel and I created this channel so I can put the hair on this part, on this material. And as you can see, when I try to select some parts of the mesh of the UV, which normally should be the moustache, the rectangle can sometimes select only the desired UV, but sometimes just go wrong, and this is extremely disturbing because this is not the desired behavior. So this is all I want to say about this. Hope for next update. Thanks for watching.